بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we will be deriving the Hessian or uncompensated demand curve. Uncompensated demand curve is different from compensated or Marshallian demand curve. Marshallian demand curve is function of prices of commodities or services and income, where income is constant. In Hessian demand curve, quantity demanded is function of prices and utility, where utility is constant. Utility along one indifference curve remain same. So this is the reverse of Marshallian demand curve. So we first of all write the objective function . So objective function in case of Hessian demand curve would be minimize income or expenditure . Find the difference that in Marshallian demand curve this income or expenditure function is treated as constraint function which appears as second function. Here it appears as first function because we want to attain constant utility at minimum expenditure. So strategy of consumer is here different, where the constraint function is utility function. So we write here the same function as we have used in Marshallian demand curve. So here utility is constant. So we turn these both function into a composite function which is called Lagrangian function, which is equal to px plus py y plus lambda. As I have mentioned that lambda is link variable, it acts as shadow price. So lambda is very important in concept of utility. So utility minus xy. So after forming the composite function in this fashion, we then take first order differential with respect to x and then with respect to y and setting it to zero. So this technique is called the optimization technique. In optimization technique, we either maximize function or minimize function. So if utility is objective function, then we maximize utility. But here you can see that the objective function is expenditure function which consumer wants to minimize. So taking partial derivative, with respect to x and setting it to zero. We get curly Lagrangian x, so derivative of this x equal to 1, So px minus lambda y equal to 0. Derivative of this term is 0. So as utility is constant, so derivative of u is 0. So lambda into xy, so when we take partial derivative with respect to x, we get lambda y equal to 0. So we here solve with respect to lambda, which is equal to px divided by y, equation number 1. Again, differentiating it with respect to y, we get py minus lambda x equal to 0, or lambda is equal to py by px. This is the second one. And similarly, we differentiate this function with respect to lambda. We get equal to 0, or utility is equal to xy. This is equation number 3. So we solve equation 1 and 2 simultaneously. So as lambda is equal to px by y and lambda is equal to py by px, so logically the px divided by y must be equal to py divided by px. Cross multiplying we get px into x plus py into y. Px into x equal to py into y. So here we solve for x or y. So x is equal to py divided by px into y. Now put this value of x, constraint function, which is equal to xy. Now substituting the value of x, which is equal to py by px into y, this y, or py by px into y square. Solving for y, we get y square is equal to u into px by py. So here y square is equal to u, which is utility, into px or py. And y is equal to px by py under root. Now this is Hessian demand curve. Similarly, so the Hessian demand curve for x can be obtained using same logic. Thank you very much.